Welcome to the 23rd module of Chapter Light. In this module, we are going to study the ray diagrams of image formation by concave lens. Here also, we are going to consider two rays of light coming from the object to get the image with the help of ray diagram. First of all, we can see the object kept at infinity in front of a concave lens. The parallel rays from the object will come and touch the lens. It will get diverged because concave lens is a diverging lens. But when an observer looks from the other side, the ray of light will be about to be coming from a point F or F1 on the principal axis. So we can understand that whenever an object is kept at infinity in front of a concave lens, the image is formed at focus point 1. And it will be a virtual image because we cannot obtain this image on a screen, but instead we can get it inside the lens. Now we can see the position of the object at a point between optical center and infinity. So if you keep the object at this particular position and AB, the parallel ray from AB falls the concave lens, it will get diverged. Now the second ray we are going to consider is the ray passing through the optical center. It will undergo no refraction and go straight. But when you extend the ray backward as shown here, it will be touching the ray passing through the optical center. And at this point of intersection, there will be an image formed, and that is an upright image. So it is a virtual and erect image, and the size is very small. So image is formed between focus of the lens and the optical center on the same side as that of the object, and the image is virtual and erect image and the size is smaller. So we have studied the image formation in the with the help of ray diagram when the object is kept at infinity and the position between infinity and O. Thank you.